For those of you that are curious and always ask me, I've shown you in my other video, but if you haven't seen it, this is the body armor vest I wear on the field. It's OTV body armor. I bought it 3 years ago online. It's made of such good material. It's lasted me 3 years, so. Got my name on the back, a custom name patch. Custom name patch on the side, sniper, and unique little smiley, have a nice day, someplace else patch. It protects me well. It's got good neck protection. It's got protection at the back. Protects your groin area for guys or girls. I absolutely love it. It's a Molly vest, so you can customize it. And yeah, I think it's amazing. If you want to get a vest similar to it, you can go to scarvagepaintball.com, and in the store, you'll be able to find one very soon. April 27th, Corpse and myself are in a charity paintball event at SOF, Soldiers of Fortune, in Hamilton, Ontario. It's for Sick Kids Foundation and Brain Tumor Research, so I want to see you guys all there in support.